Hospital Information, and I am Soumitra Ghotikar, the founder of this training vertical of Joy Web Services Private Limited. Joy Web Services is the company which owns this training, and Mineral Water Project Information is the vertical through which we are offering the training for mineral water plant starting. So a little about me. I am a mechanical engineer and almost 30 years of experience. So we also have a bottling machinery consultancy business, and this Joy Web Services is another company. Sorry. So let's go inside and let's check what is exactly given inside the mineral water plant training. So let's go ahead and check it. So first you go to Google and just type out mineral water training. So you may land at certain results. So this is again on the right hand side. You may get this or may not get this, but this is also the company. From here also you can go to the website. By clicking here you can go to the website. Okay, this is one way. Another way, this is a course. Okay, this is about a digital course. It is not a live training which I am going to talk to you about. Okay, now this is also our video only, but this is a brief video in English. Then this is a review of a participant. Okay, and this is a cost video, I mean various videos which have been highlighted. So this is somebody else's video. This is not a training video. This is another, again, our videos only. Documents required on that. Sorry. So this is little older videos. This is a review of a participant. Again, now this is cost video, then other videos. So best way I would suggest you is don't go to these videos and free. So the best way is straight away land on two sites. That is Mineral Water Project Information.org is the homepage of a company. And this is the training page. So if you go here on the home page, okay, you can check the live training page. I would go to this page only. Okay, this is perfectly the page which maybe you may be looking for. And let me explain what we conduct in the live trainings now. So this is a live training. That is, we house this in live 2 days. So normally it is at Pune, at our office or some other location, depends upon the participants we have. But up to 5 to 10 participants, we conduct the trainings at our office only. And we are also planning to house those trainings somewhere else also. But currently, the point is, these are the live trainings you may have. So I will just go and into details. So what is the focus of this thing? So Mineral Water is the only company, okay? So our focus is creating a solid enterprise. That is what we are saying. Okay. So we can go to the about us page and you can check what we are. So we'll come to know about us a little more. So why Mineral Water Project Information, intention, and who are the people behind it. Okay. What is the vision of our company and whatnot. So you can always check that. This is the page. Fine. So you will first of all get all the answers to your questions one to one. So all experts are available in the training. And we also give you some tasks, you know, this is very important. Our questions, let's have a look at the questions. So is it worthwhile to start a plant? Yes, no. Is the business really profitable? Can it survive? Okay, so you want to know the first step, what to do now. What will be the size of the plant, is ISI required, many machinery suppliers are around, how to choose the right one, how much is the minimum investment, how to prepare the plant layout and whatnot. Okay, so many questions beside this also we are taking you. So we are assigning some tasks even after the training. So what does it mean? I will just try to show you. Hello. So you can check. So every participant, now this gentleman, Mr. Anil, he is actually looking, he was a participant, and what we are doing is, see now we can see here, his task is due. So we are communicating him, your task is due, decision of the product mix, what to produce, how much. So now this is, he is telling that so and so, so and so, so and so. His answers are there, right? He's just planning for the distribution. Initially, he's looking for contact in some brand and whatnot. Okay. Now, this was a discussion on, I believe, on 24th. So every week we are actually pinging you, and you're asking. We are literally asking you what is your progress like. Okay. Now again on 30th, we ask him, is your tentative business plan ready? So this is how we are actually keeping you on target. So if you are really interested, people do get help from this. In this case also, we started following up. What is the procedure and what to produce? What is your product mix? Okay. So we are giving you support. Now he's telling his task will be ready. Now he is pitching it and whatever it is. Okay. So we are asking him till what date you are going to do it. So he is doing it till the first week of September. So again, we followed him up and he is actually ready. So meanwhile, some messages on WhatsApp, you know that. But we are following, we are strict for business. Is your tentative plan ready? Again, 30th, we followed him up. So this way, we are giving you support even after the training is over. Now let's check the details of the training. Total days of training, 2 days. So normally it is on the first day from 10:30 to 11 we start, and by 5 p.m. we end. So place of training, usually Pune we said, maximum participants up to 5. We also conduct for one person, that is what we're telling. Even if there is one fellow, we do not cancel. Okay, once declared, we do not cancel. So frequency, tentatively we have planned twice a month. Usually Saturday and Sundays. So every time we are declaring the next two trainings, like here we have mentioned, this training is due on 8th and 9th of September, and the next training is 29th and 30th. So the moment this is over, we'll also publish the next two dates, I mean October dates also. Okay. So target group is aspiring entrepreneurs in mineral water business. Details of topics covered, we'll cover that. So training fees, currently it is 11,000 rupees. And we are giving 1,000 rupees off if you come book a little early. So next days we are mentioning here always how to attend. Just call on these two numbers. We'll tell you the procedure. You can refer to the FAQ. We'll see the FAQ page also. So that FAQ page will answer the training questions regarding. We'll just go to the FAQ page. So we'll come to know. So this is what it is. So it will give you three types of questions, basically general question, live training related. So you can see whatever general questions you are getting answered, training related, venue related, where it is held, okay, what is the training material, everything. Okay, so I suggest you go to the FAQ page to get detailed answers. Just click on here, so you will get the answer. Okay, so this is giving you the answer for the FAQ page. Okay, we'll go back. So how to attend? Just call us. So both the trainings are Pune office. You can check the reviews and for past sessions. That is very important. So you can just go to the reviews and you can check what the participants are telling. Okay, these are the sample reviews which you have posted here, but you can go for this particular page. It gives you all the reviews. Okay, it houses all the reviews, video reviews. So almost 85 reviews are here. Okay, there is a way to check the reviews. Okay, another way I will tell you to check the reviews is one more place. It's on Google also, you can check it. You can just type out again same thing, mineral water project formation. You can type out Pune something. Okay, now here you can see it. Sorry, if you go to here, there are 89 Google reviews. You can check the rating, 4.6 is the rating. So we are very highly reputed by all. can see the reviews. Almost every review is a positive review. You can go into details for that. This also you can check. Okay. So be assured that this is a top class training and very professionally we handle it. We do not do spamming and all those things. Okay. So that is good. So on this particular page, as I told you, you can check the video reviews as well. So now let's get back to the trainings. Yes. Now let's check the contents. The first day, counseling and icebreaker. On the first day itself, second session will be various model structures we discuss. So we can see that which kind of model suits you. Types of mineral water plants we discuss. Sorry. Resources required, we cover in details. ISA, profit calculation, question answers. And the second day, go for water treatment, total project cost calculation, project funding, smart marketing techniques, and concluding sessions. This is the end of the training. We also distribute certificates. This is what I'm telling. Okay. And end of the training. So the major thing is we are giving you the digital course totally free. That consists of 9 to 10 videos, classroom time of videos, so which you can refer later on. Okay. And task given on the capacity finalization stage. So this is what we are giving. Until you finalize the capacity, we are giving some tasks so that it is your job is easier to specify the machines to the suppliers. And QMBA based free support for the training attended. So if you have any questions regarding the training attended, we are giving you the support for lifetime free. Okay. And we also offer further consulting, but that is on request. So if you feel like getting the consultancy, many, almost 50% are getting converted to consultancy who think about the business. It may so happen that you may drop the project also, but that's fine. But it is a knowledge-based decision, that's what we tell you. So do contact us and do take up this live training. So check up and contact us. How to contact us? A simple thing. Just go to contact page. Our address is given there. So these are the contact details. Okay. This address, this is the email given, and this is a phone number also given. So we can do any of these things and ask us for the next training booking. We'll help you out. Thank you so much.